18 consultation meetings with the joint secretary. We are saying that our players are innocent until proven guilty. Just like any other person in India, and just like any other person in South Africa, if there are allegations, you remain innocent until proven guilty.
If you get
to the foreign minister, I will do so. Madam, right in front of the foreign minister, we have made the requisition for that which we have asked to get access or gain access to the FIR. We've also asked to gain access to the tapes. The response was positive.
What I'm telling you that you
your colleague is saying that you